in overtime. He is our player of the game here on the Atlantic 10 Network on SNY. So a big win for St. Bonaventure shows they can win without starting point guard Jalen Adams, who remains sidelined. A 10-point victory here in the city of brotherly love. On our final score, St. Bonaventure 70-60 over St. Joe's. The Atlantic 10 Network returns Wednesday at 7 p.m. when St. Joe's visits UMass on SNY.